and feel the wind here. Already 30 seconds. In normal use, it is very, very seldom to reach 70 Celsius. So with the synthetic CPU stress from CPU-Z, it's pushed to the maximum. You can see the max temperature only reached 80. Very good performance for cooling, and for gaming it's very good also, because I'm playing Dragon Age for hours, the CPU never reach 70 and the GPU always below 72. That's great results. The temperature go down, decreasing very quick. Thank you.